a little fun.
Well, we got the last.
We got to keep it lively here. Ratings.
Last 20 seconds. Love going to fire the three. Oh, yes. Trying to ground the foul. Hit the three. Makes it a one. Got a foul quickly. Anderson. They go for the steal. Now it's Bruin basketball.
No foul
is called.
Are you
in the corner.
Me?
Bruins have got it. 15 seconds down one. Big Bron can't believe it.
Paulie Pavilion Magic and back-to-back games.
They give it back to UCLA.
This is better than Hoosiers, the picket fence. Where's that? Where's it?
Here comes the inbounds now. And Shipp maneuvering, driving.
Got it!
Bruins win! 1.5 left. Hang on! Hang on! UCLA! A miracle at Pauley! A miracle!
Jimmy Chitwood and Hoosiers, Brent. The picket fence, Josh Shipp. Remember in Pauley Pavilion history, Brent, two more dramatic victories. There's still time on the clock.
0.1 second remaining. Take a look at this inbounds pass as Shipp then comes down the baseline, throws up a rainbow.
From behind the backboard, Brent. That looked like a shot out of a horse game.
Watch the clock now. The officials are over checking on it. Indeed, he was in tight to the baseline. And you're exactly right, Lab. A shot from horse.
Are you kidding me? Over the top of the backboard, a Larry Bird-like shot. We said Hoosiers, Jimmy Chitwood with the picket fence. That was a tougher shot that Josh Shipp just hit.
Here's Shipp sealed up. Yes, indeed. Over the backboard.
Motion, Brent, is automatic.
We watch their Shipp shot up over the backboard to put the Bruins ahead. The ball was punched. Looked like there might even be more than 0.1.
That's what home watching this game are wondering about.
All right, here we go. Up over the backboard.
A circus shot.
So now the officials taking a look at that replay are attempting to decide. Now, let's go back on this. The inbounds to Anderson. Ball knocked away. Anderson dives after it. The official behind may not, if there's any chance, this is going to be turned over. I think I ripped loose pretty good in there. Westbrook was over there.
Well, that replay was a little bit late to see the actual downward hack motion by UCLA.
Now, the officials are still checking this. Watch the clock, because that's the big issue. The horse shot.
I think that's going to be number one on SportsCenter for a highlight tonight, Brent. Maybe, as you would say.
It might be. You think, Lev?
You think?
So they have to make a decision of what to put on the clock here for Cal. Let's take an up-close look.
We've seen Larry Bird do this from behind the backboard. He lifts it above the height on that shot, the accuracy.
And let's not forget the Kevin Love three-point field goal with 15 seconds left. They get it inbounds. Christopher fires. Game over. UCLA, the Pac-10 regular season champion, pulls a rabbit out of the hat at Pauley Pavilion.
His comeback, Brent, positions UCLA to now be the one seed in the West.
And somewhere, ladies and gentlemen, the Wizard of Westwood is recovering and smiling. John Wooden couldn't have done it any better himself. A little horse shot to win it. And Pauley, they'll be talking about this weekend for a long, long time up and down the Pacific Coast. Bruin magic, they pull it out. For Steve Lavin, I'm Brett Musburger. So long, everybody.